that into the chat room, actually, once I get the link. Have you been?
Well, you know, we love, I'm always at the doctor's, and, you know, I'm sounding a bit more solemn now, because it's a real thing for me, you know. I can't get around the house like I used to. I've got the stair lift, I've got the Zimmer frame, but, you know, some days I just don't want to get up, love. You know, even boiling the kettle, I have to lift the kettle, and with my half foot, it's in my wrist. You know, I'm a bit concerned, really, that I might end up in a home.
You can't end up in a home.
Well, I said to my daughter, my real, I said, you put me in a home, I'll let me blow your head off, you little cow.
Do you know what?
They said they can't cope with me. But I'm a dear old granny, so, you know, all I want is a bit of excitement in life.
I think the trouble is you've had quite a bit of excitement. That's been the whole problem. Don't you?
Yeah, but see, look. Oh, I gave up the crack. I gave up the drugs. I gave up the prostitution. What else could I do?
I don't think I dare answer that, to be fair.
Well, yeah. What's fine?
Look.